Hi, Vinny Lavorti here, tech support on enabling devices. Today I'd like to talk to you about one of our products, number 596, CD player with switch latch timer. First thing we want to do is we want to open up the CD compartment, and the batteries are stored in the base here. It takes two AA alkaline batteries. Just pop in your batteries, close the lid back down, drop in your CD. Make sure it goes on the hub, locks down, it's flush, close your lid. On the bottom here, you have all your controls. You have your main on-off power switch. You have your momentary latch and time slide adjustment switch. And then you also have a timer adjustment knob. The timer function will allow you to run the CD for a duration of from 1 second up to 2 minutes. And you can adjust that with this knob to adjust the duration of time it plays. So what that means basically is if I set it, say, for 30 seconds, when you activate it with the switch, the music will play for 30 seconds and then it will pause the CD at that particular moment. Then a second hit on your switch will resume play and play for an additional 30 seconds and so on. The latch function would allow them to hit the switch once and the CD will start playing and it will continue to play unless they hit the switch again to stop the disc. And what it does is it actually doesn't shut the disc off and go back to the beginning. It actually stops the disc at that point, and when they hit the switch again, it resumes play. The last function is your momentary setting, which will require the user a sustained activation of their switch for the CD to play. Once they let go of the switch, again, it pauses the disc at that moment. They put their hand back down on the switch, it will resume play. But I'm going to show you this in action so you can see exactly what I'm talking about. So for our demonstration purposes, I'm not going to use a set of earphones because you wouldn't be able to hear the disc. I'm going to use our Altec speaker, which is item number 599, and is a great addition when using these CD players for students or children that don't like wearing headphones. You just plug this into the earphone jack on the CD player. Turn this on. Here in the front are your two jacks. You have your momentary time latch jack, and then also there's a second jack, track advance, so that allows a second switch to give the user the ability to advance the tracks, either fast forward or just skip to the next song. Okay, so I'm going to plug my switch in. So I'm holding the switch down, and once I let it go, it shuts off. Press the switch again, and it plays. The next function I'll show you is our latch function. With the latch function, one hit's going to start the CD, it's going to continue to play, and it will stop only when I activate the switch. Hit the switch, I'm pausing it. Hit again, it resumes play. While we have this, I'm going to show you, I'm going to plug in the second switch so I can advance the tracks. Restart the disc again.
I think it won't be long.
Okay, now we have the CD player set in the timer mode, and I have it set for about 5 seconds. So what's going to happen is I'm going to hit the switch, it's going to play for about 5 seconds, then it's going to shut off. But it's actually just going to pause the CD at that particular moment, so if I hit the switch again, it'll pick up where it last left off and continue to play for another 5 seconds or so. So let me just demo that for you. And again, as you see, it picked up where it last left off, and again, it's playing for about another 5 seconds. Just a note, the Altec speaker, item number 599, is sold separately and is not included with this product. We just showed here for our demonstration purposes. And there you have it, the number 596 Sony CD player with switch latch timer.